Hi guys, sorry I've been absent from YouTube for a while. I genuinely just forgot about this channel, honestly. But recently everybody has been asking me, like, when are you going to post a new vlog? Like, when are you going to post, blah, blah, blah. And I did film a vlog, like, 4 months ago, but I never posted it. And I'm not going to post it now because I just watched it back, like, so many times. And I was just like, wow, this vlog sucks. So, Monday, aka today, well, no, today's Saturday, but today for the vlog. I am going to Bryson Tiller concert, so I decided, this is like the perfect day to bring my vlogs back, plus interims and all that. So what I'm going to do is I'm vlogging today, and then I'm going to post it, and I just wanted to come on here and say that I am so, so sorry. And this is just like, I don't know if I'm going to put this at the beginning or the end of the vlog, probably the beginning, but I'm so sorry for being absent this entire summer. Like, I was just getting my bag up, and now I'm broke, so it was really all for nothing. But I got you guys. I'm about to be on my grind. Don't worry. Also, yeah, that's really much, pretty much it. I really do hope that you guys enjoyed this entire vlog that is about to follow. Yeah, I tried my best. I tried to do a get ready with me and everything. Everything was filmed on Snapchat and then sent to my computer, so nothing was filmed on my actual camera roll. Besides the one, like, the couple Bryson Tiller video collage thing that I might put at the end of the vlog. But, yeah. My goodbye might be filmed on my MacBook. Let's not talk about that. And besides that, let's actually start this vlog. Goodbye. I also forgot to tell you that I went to this concert with Shanna, so you're going to see a lot of Shanna. And then throughout my day, my first block and my second block, I cannot vlog in there. So I'll explain that again in the morning of the vlog, like before I get to school. But I cannot vlog in the first two blocks. Third block, it's hard for me to vlog because we're not allowed to have our phones. Fourth block, I can vlog as much as I want. And then fifth block, I should be able to vlog as much as I want. So just a little heads up for that. And then anytime after school, I can vlog. Tune in. Good morning, vlog. It's me, Harry. Yeah. Anyways, I'm about to be on my way for school. I already got ready. I just had to put my hair up in the car. I'm about to go walk running downstairs. I have my bag, and then I have two more bags because I'm going to my Bryson Tiller concert today. Gotta make sure I'm ready. Yeah, I'll see you guys either at school in third block or at lunch, whenever I can vlog, really. Yeah, it's gonna be a long day. Okay, so it's snowing and it's great. Okay, great talk, Frank. Anyways, I'm about to feed him so I can go. I'm actually running a little late, but you know. Vlogging never stops, you know. Gotta step up on that grind, you know. It's been months since I posted, so I gotta lock in for real, bro. Oh my gosh. I have been seeing that grapes thing on TikTok all week. So I'm going to eat grapes under the table this year, no matter what.
Alright, I'm actually, like, running, so I'm out. I'll see you guys if I can vlog at school. I'll try my hardest to vlog, but no promises because I don't want to get in trouble or get my phone taken because it's detention. If you get your phone taken, bye. Alright, guys, so I'm in the car right now. I don't know if you can hear me over the heat, but we're at my dad's truck right now because he has to grab something. Genuinely, we're running late, and I have three bags. I have my regular backpack. And I have my two bags that I'm taking because I'm not going to be home. Oh, my dad's coming. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys at school. It's raining and I have to wear this uniform. Like, I'm so mad. It's rain, snow, whatever. Bye.
You got your guys to look in the mirror.
Single straight?
Yeah.
And had a spine and had a heart. And you know you did.
Say hi to my vlog again. I'm so excited for lunch.
You don't even understand how hungry I am. I'm about to fuck up some ramen. Ew. Why is our lunch table like, it has so many things?
Hey guys, so we're at lunch right now. I'm sitting with Emmy and Jules because Q and Shanna are in the lunch line. I don't know if you can hear me. But I wasn't able to vlog in my first two classes. So sorry about that. I tried to vlog in Kim, but she kept on threatening to turn our phones into Miss Taylor. So I was just like, nah, I'm not risking that. Yeah, I'll be able to vlog next block because I got business. And then I'll be able to vlog fifth block because Barry Hill loves me. Like, that's really gang for real. Like, he loved me for real. So I'll be able to vlog then. Yeah.
And then can I get Doritos with my last dollar too?
Trayvon's cold, but Shannon broke my knee because I was down there. Alright,
say hi to my vlogmates.
Hey.
Come on, my next vlog
with me. Alright, let me show y'all what I got for lunch, guys. So first I got ramen, and then I got two juices and a bag of Doritos. Because I'm a big bitch, so you know, I need a lot to feed myself.
Yo, stop. You're alone.
I need a lot to feed myself. So let's do a taste test of today's ramen. Hey. Do you have a problem?
Yes.
With what?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, you better say psych.
Fight.
I'm gonna get Miss Bradley to call you a Negro.
Oh!
Sorry. Your idea is already dead. Yo, you would have been gone. You should have seen how she came back. She was like, I had to email me while I was on my deathbed. Like, what?
Yo.
Yeah, what happened to her? I saw her walking this morning with the little
she
cane.
She has a cane?
She was
has
like,
a cane?
Yeah. Wait,
what happened? She literally just got sick.
What do you mean?
Like, she got a regular sickness.
She didn't follow. She said that she had COVID.
She came in with a cane? Did she get hit by a car? Bro, I remember last year.
Chris, say hi to my vlog.
I don't support black.
Nigga, I said say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Yeah, I'm gonna insert a picture of you and your twin in a second. Keep playing with me. Alright, vlog. I'm gonna see y'all in business because it's not too late to revoke that ticket. Yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys in business because I just don't feel like vlogging at lunch anymore. You know, we gotta start talking our shit. So can't put that in a vlog.
I lied. I came back to a vlog, guys. I'm in my vlogging era, so I really gotta stick with it.
Guys, I'm gonna insert a picture of my pineapple that I had this weekend right here. It was so good, guys. Like, I really tore that joint up. My mom didn't even get the right pineapples, but it was still so good. Like, it was really hitting. Like, guarantee if I would have got that pineapples, but in the right pineapples, it was wrapped.
Are you still vlogging?
Yes, I am still vlogging because I'm trying to be on my grind because Johnny Crispin always be cussing me out when I be posting a vlog. I really got locked in, bro. I got sent a link. I'll send it tonight when I post my first vlog. Anyways, bye. What'd you do?
Hey, vlog, I'm in business. I'm sitting up front all by myself. I'm facing the whole entire class. Nobody up here.
Anyway. Poppy just called me a monkey. But he gave me gum, so, you know, it makes up for it, I guess.
Yep, I sure am. I'm doing Vlogmas.
Yeah, you better post.
I'm a little late. I am. I'm gonna edit it at Shanna's house before I go to see Bryson Tiller. Thank you. What'd you say? Oh, we got our international trade treaty back. Yeah, I don't think I did it right.
For what?
We just got back these papers.
Oh,
for our project.
I was done.
Yeah, that's it, guys. One more class after this. We got this. And then Bryson Tiller time master. Usually I sit back there and I can listen to two conversations, but I'm all the way in the front, so I can't listen to any conversation. And Soap and Carlina are not talking. So I'm just sitting here. I don't know what to do.
Don't look at me like that.
Don't.
It's disgusting.
Anyways, let's do a get ready with me.
Bless you. Bless you.
Who's sneezing?
Bless you.
My own.
No. Do a long session
expert. I'm not getting up, gang.
Anyways.
Oh shit.
Why is your apple so big?
No. Why? I'm just gonna be about to load right now.
Sorry. I didn't take my allergy medicine this morning.
Me neither.
Damn. Guys, our teacher left the classroom. I don't know where he went.
He's so.
That midget just walked out the door.
He's so.
He got a haircut. He got a haircut.
Who did?
Mr. Collier. Yeah, I noticed his hair is shorter.
Yeah.
Do you have a problem, Bobby?
Because I'm minding my business. Anyway. Yes, bro.
She's gonna edit it later.
Oh, she locked in. All right, what work should I do? I have so much. I gotta think about this.
I don't know. I was wondering the same thing.
Yes. Yes.
He reminds me of Stuart Little. He's just, you know what I mean? Like, he's just so small, you know? Alright, guys. Let me stop vlogging. I really got locking on schoolwork that we don't even have to do.
Yeah. I'm trying to get my dad to.
Guys, I just can't help but I just look so good right now. I can't make direct eye contact with anybody in this row. Like these two rows. Like looking around, like sure nobody can hear me.
No.
What happened? Yeah.
Alright, let's take a look at this, since Schoology is down for the moment. Alright, so you guys can just do this on the doc. And like I said, I'm going to add things on there, whatever it opens. And if I can get on Schoology at some point, I'll make sure you guys have your vocab that you need to look at.
Okay, so what are we doing? What are we doing?
Nothing.
Bro, what? Nobody. Like, I started trying to retain it, what he was saying, but it wasn't going through my head. And I tried to read it, and I was just like, I had to stop reading it. Do you know what we're doing? Do you know what we're doing? Okay. Bray, you know what we're doing?
Bray is locked in. What?
Do you know what we're doing?
Huh?
Do you know what we're doing? Like, can you explain it simpler? Okay, can you explain it?
I don't know.
So. Carlina, who are you talking to, bro? Y'all want to be me so bad. All right, guys, enough with the jokes. We're leaving in 4 minutes. We have 4 minutes, Carlina. Calm down. Why aren't you guys? Yeah, I am, but.
Are you gonna vlog?
Yeah, I am. I don't like people staring.
Can I see the snow day?
What snow day?
Where like you did the TikTok?
No. Anyways, I'll see you guys in Naples.
Say bye, Sophie.
Bree doesn't want to say bye, I guess.
Bye, guys. It's drunk. Oh, wait, you got that on.
I don't even know what we're talking about, guys. Say bye, Carlina. Hey, guys, we're outside again. You know our last clip, the volume got... I told him to stop talking to me, and he hasn't talked to me in a week. Like, I swear on my life, he hasn't talked to me in a week.
Good job.
That's not a good job. What if I wanted to talk to my best friend?
Oh, yeah, we're best.
Guys, this is my best.
Yeah.
Yes. This is my best. What are you talking
She's
about?
My best.
He's taking your spot, bro.
Oh my god,
he's
why
taking
can't
your
we
spot.
Walk straight?
There's five of us.
Like, what?
We don't put my vlog away for
like a Shannon and Q.
We don't
associate
with her. They're
gonna get me. I gotta put my vlog away.
Oh my
Show
god.
Show them my hat on the fly. Alright, guys, we're in Naples.
Anyways, we're gonna be doing a blue kit like usual, and then we have a test tomorrow. I want to go with mom. It's Monday, and I literally cried today in school. It was really embarrassing. Shit happens.
Spanish?
I'm not Latino.
I made Mr. Townsend mad. I said, can we go in your room? And he was like, are you serious? So I said, no, I'm being sarcastic. So close the door.
Say, I don't want to Anyways, my night with Miss Rockford today, that I had a boyfriend, and she literally gagged.
Yeah, who? I need to see.
No. And she literally gagged in front of me because that's fucking disgusting. And when she saw me crying, she goes, like, at least you'll have a phone to cry on later.
She looking angry with that. Guys, I brought my MacBook. Shine.
Oh my god, this is so funny. Do I
I like playing
Over in the corner.
Say
hi to my vlog.
Is this Vlogmas?
Yes, it is. First day.
Girl, first day.
Yes, first day. There's a twist. I'm going until New Year's instead of Christmas. That way it'll be the same like the days.
Yeah, that one in the front is basically December 1st. Right?
Facts.
That was really embarrassing. Let's rewind and pause.
He's so weird for us.
Yeah, he actually is.
Anyways, vlog. We're about to play Book It.
Yeah, I did not know what that was. Well, I want to go back to where I didn't know what that was. Like,
you know what I want to go back to?
What?
I don't know. Back to when I didn't know what sex was.
Me
I
every
was
day.
Just so happy, bro.
Okay.
My life was
you
so
know
what
I was
saying?
Wait,
okay, so
if
you
were
yeah.
She's happy. Dude,
no,
I was.
Everyone wanted to wake me up when I was sleeping, saying.
Okay, Megan,
you like. My class was not even over for another 5 minutes. Like, it's not funny.
I would have killed her. Every time she does that to me, I look at her and I do this little look, and she doesn't wake me up again.
I think we're in like 22.
Wait, no, I was thinking about in chem class, like when the sleep finally hits. I got no sleep last night, so I was like, damn.
Yeah.
Like, it randomly hit out of nowhere.
Damn. But,
yeah. Dude, I literally, it was like 2 o'clock in the morning. Like, I get up in 3 hours. At this point, what's the point of sleeping? Like,
you were up since 2.
I've been up for the whole day. I wake up at 5:35.
Or no, I don't wake up at 4:45. I wake up at 4:43.
So I have to get to my bus at 6:20.
You set an alarm
for
4:43.
No, I genuinely wake up every single day. You're holding it wrong.
My bad.
Bro,
this is taking up so much storage.
But
this on your Snapchat memories. Why is it not working? Wait.
So your phone, girl.
Oh, it was literally just you. That's so. Why are you laughing? You're done.
What?
Do you guys think I look like a Tim Burton character?
No.
No. No, I just wanted to know. All right, guys, we're doing a taste test of Amira's cookies. Wait, I don't like chocolate.
Oh, okay.
Can you send me that?
Yeah.
Did they
give you a card?
That's all.
You gotta get the chocolate chips. You don't want, like, chocolate chips. It's good. It's like the chunky chocolate chips, too.
Oh, I'm shedding.
It goes in.
It's okay. It tastes like... Yes, it's like off-brand chips away.
Off-brand chips. I got from BJ's.
What does that have to do with the taste?
No, but like BJ's have like the best cookies. Like they have all.
Obviously not. If I don't like it that much.
You a hater.
Okay, bye. Goodbye. Thanks for the cookie. Great vlog. I'm in the corner right now because I wanted to come and play Roblox, but I sit right in front of his desk, so I didn't want him to see me. So okay, vlog. Me and Preston about to play Roblox. Turn up. I gotta like make it seem like I'm playing. Okay. Hey guys, Kylie picked us up. We're on our way to Target. Alright guys, we're at Target. Everybody keeps on staring at us because we're in our uniforms.
I need a makeup.
Not Kylie though. But
why the lady here?
Yeah, guys. We're in Target.
I need a makeup cleansing balm. And
I don't need that.
I need a new
Anyways, yeah. About to make a TikTok, I guess. Lighten is
attack.
Sorry.
I'm
waiting
on Shannon.
I'm done.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Let's go. Well,
look. Really, my YouTube grind. I really am in my YouTube grind. I'm vlogging in a store. This is new to me. I never vlog in stores.
Oh my God! Look at these Christmas trees.
It smells so good right here. They look nasty.
Yeah.
They're good.
White people. Sorry.
99 cents.
Oh, Kylie found us.
Oh, I saw. I saw that.
That smells good. Mm. All right, guys. All right, guys.
It smells like my donut stuff.
What?
I have this donut scented body oil or butter and it smells so good. Oh, that smells so good.
We're ready to check out.
Vamos!
Who? Why are you speaking for all of us?
I want a little snack.
Yeah.
Bro, Shanna, you don't want a snack. We just walked through all the aisles.
I want something chocolatey.
Stop. Sorry.
I heard y'all are miles away.
Imagine. Left.
Face. Six pack of chocolate.
I'm being left. Alright, guys. So, we're getting ready. This is my shirt. It's so cute. So cute. I'll show you the full fit later. But we're getting ready right now. It's 4:56. So I'll see you guys when we leave at 5:45 or 6. Yeah, that's your update. Goodbye. Hi vlog, we're at the Bryson Tiller concert. We're done. Actually just standing here. I'm gonna try and make friends and get them to be in my vlog.
No.
Hi vlog, so we just finished our Bryson Tiller concert. I made so many new friends.
That was so exhausting.
I know I said I wasn't going to, but I actually made like a bunch. Like literally a bunch. So
yeah. Gotta go fuck up some McDonald's.
Facts, we're about to get some McDonald's.
Bro, my
and
ears hurt.
Oh my God, I'm so excited, bro. 45 minute drive home and then we're done. Homework and McDonald's.
Homework, shower, then we done.
Alright, I gotta go. It's a lot of people.
30 minutes, right? The steak, maybe like, we sat there for like an hour with the steak, maybe.
I'm a bad little bitch and I'm snipped like a Barbie. Hips, lips, ass in a Cardi. I'm his favorite motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker. 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 Motherfucker.